the brittle folk attend to tend, and let each girl and boy join in a loud ahoy, for lo, he comes, your tricksy little friend, Robin Seaboy, from the clear caverns of his crystal home. Yes, he's a planner, Robin the Seaboy, prince of ocean sprites. Is come to lead you in your play and fill your hearts with mirth and desire. What, you can't see him? There he stands on the sheer rock and lifts his hands. A little lad not 3 feet high, with dancing mischief in his eye. His body gleams against the light, clear-cut shape of dazzling white. A moment passes, he dares to leap. He cuts the wind and cleaves through Alex, puts him down through the emerald vaults. The roof of the sea god's awful world. R.I.P. Alex. Another moment sees him rise, beats the salt spray from his eyes, and then the Seaboy rises up like a rocket, with all his wrath left behind.